We're still in the middle of this massive ice storm. It's crazy. We missed our resupply window and we're low on rations. So, Captain O'Para is having the team hibernate.
Come on, May. Cryo chamber time.
Already?
An hour ago.
Be right there.
Snowball, give me my socks back.
I'm leaving the sensors on, so when we wake up, I'll have a whole new data set to examine.
Hey, you're holding up nap time.
Sorry. Bye.
Cod fever whenever you're around. Can't find the way that you mess with my
Get up, Snowball.
No.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. What our new dataset looks like. The atmospheric fluctuations above the anomaly have gotten... It's much worse than we predicted. We have to get this to headquarters. Where is all this data coming from? Snowball, how long have we all been asleep? What? No! Overwatch would have come for us. And the comms are down? Gone? Nobody even knows we're here. Wait a minute. Where is everybody? My friends. I mean, I will try. The dish is broken. How do we get this data out? You guys were here. Thank you, Snowball. At least I still have you. Let's see if we can make the batteries last a little longer. Wait, what is this? This is broadcasting on the Overwatch emergency frequency. Maybe someone knows we're here. Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That was the last battery, wasn't it? I can't believe I forgot about the batteries. Without power, we're dead. There has to be a way. Think, 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 think. I just needed a little more time. Thank you, my friend. Winston? Oh my gosh! Come on!
People decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around! Someone has to do something!
We have to do something! We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me?
Yes, Winston. I am with you.